E3 spark plug side of the racetrack for Matt Hagan, then the Toyota side of the racetrack for Tommy Johnson Jr. Tommy Johnson Jr. trying to prove once and for all that there is such a thing as momentum in drag racing. And if there is momentum in drag racing, it carries for 140 days. It carried for 140 days. Tommy was good at Phoenix 4 months ago. Got to see if he's going to do it here. Matt Hagan blows it up and will coast to a victory. The funny car, I believe, on fire down there is Matt Hagan in dramatic fashion, 4.328 seconds, 215 miles an hour, and he wins with a pyrotechnics displayed at the top end. And for the sixth time in a row, Don Schumacher Racing has claimed a funny car title.
If you're going to win, you might as well make it spectacular and maybe even hurt yourself in the process. You okay?
Yeah, I'm all good. It just had a part come up underneath the shield there and tagged me pretty good, but hell, I've been kicked by an old cow a little harder than that anyway, so you just walk it off. But we're so glad to be here with NHRA doing this with fans in the stands and, you know, Mopar, Penzel, Sandvik, all the folks that are supporting this and still, you know, want to be out here doing this and keeping these crew guys, you know, in a job and everything else. I just can't say enough about NHRA and, you know, like these guys are my family and, you know, keeping them going and stuff like that. But my crew chief, Dickie Venables, what an amazing job. The guys, he's dangerous when you give him a couple laps. But the biggest thing, too, is it's one of my crew guys' birthdays, so I guess this trophy's his this weekend. Yeah, baby.